Enlightenment is when you are fully and completely present in the moment. In that present moment, there is nothing, there is no arising thoughts, there are no understandings, there are no ideas, there are no forms at all apart from the basic sense data that you're experiencing in your everyday experience of your experience. In this everyday experience, there is only the non-arising. The non-arising is not a created thing. It is not a state. It is not an understanding. It is everything that you can think of. If you can think of anything, it's not that. It's a fundamental substance, a presence. It's something that's beyond any thought or form. It's only exactly what's right before you. And any movement away from that moves you away from it. The more that you become non-separate from the present moment and the reality that we're all experiencing, the more you shift your state, you could say, or your being, into a non-arising being. This non-arising being is non-dual. There are no categories of self or other. There are no understandings of you being the one moving your hand, or you being the one thinking. Your body and your mind and your spirit become one with the moment, moving in its present moment flow. There is no person or perception of a person moving the body, moving the mouth, moving the mind, moving the words that come out of your mouth. There is just the present moment without anything arising. This non-arising thing that is perfectly intelligent and managing everything without creating concepts, thoughts, or using words is the same thing that creates everything. It is everything. The same thing that moves the wind is the thing that breathes in and out in the body, that moves the heartbeat, that thinks, that puts things into words. And realizing that in this moment is enlightenment. You realize that in this non-arising oneness, which is itself infinite across everything, as the universe itself is infinite, there is no separation, and anything that you could ever want, anything that you have ever intended to want, everything that you desire to do or have in the moment is perfectly supplied by this perfect intelligence that is not arising. We could talk about stages of intelligence. We could talk about unconscious habits, mindful awareness of things, and then at the apex, this unborn, non-arising intelligence. So, what is enlightenment? Enlightenment is becoming aware of the non-arising, perfect, infinite intelligence that is everything. And not everything in a way that removes individuality. Individuality itself is a part of the everything that the oneness is. And this is the resolution of the duality between the individual and the external, the internal and the external. There is so much unique richness in each person. And each person is also everything else. This is a concept, it's called holographic. Each thing contains every other thing. It's Indra's net. I contain every other thing in the entire universe, and so does every particle. My arm, every single layer of the thing contains everything else. And that's interconnectedness. And in that interconnectedness, you can recognize that you aren't the thing that is the form. You're the thing that is the form and the formless. You're the union of the form and the formless, the dance between spirit and self, conditioned and unconditioned. You're the union between them. There would be no benefit in our individuality if we couldn't, if we can't come into union with the unconditioned. Our conditioned is created by the unconditioned. And when we come into awareness that we are the union, the harmony between the conditioned and the unconditioned, it is the most supreme bliss and peace. This bliss and peace and happiness is the natural result of releasing illusion and becoming aware of the truth, the reality, the loving reality that we all are, which is this unborn intelligence. I'm going to be creating content on the Crystallization Culture channel from now on, which is in the description. So if you want to see more things like this, then click the link in the description and subscribe there. It's going to be my last video on the channel. Thanks so much, everyone.